Rule number 6, retire at 50. You need batting depth to set a good total. Once a batsman reaches 50 in last man stands, they must retire. They can return once the remaining batsmen have been dismissed or have also retired.